What I realized that each time you have a vaccine and you guys call it a vaccine injury, that it keeps killing the bifidobacteria.
So what we noticed in the early data on the before and after vaccination is that basically there was a killing of the bifidobacteria. And then when we started looking at that bifidobacteria, it persisted in killing the microbiome. What we've since learned, need to publish it, but unfortunately I'm having a problem with publications. But what we since learned is that a lot of people, when they stop the vaccination, can grow it back and become resilient. So there is a readaptation to the microbiome that occurs, that we naturally, you know, immunity is in the gut, and it's really, it's out of our control. It's our guts doing whatever they need to do to reestablish themselves by telling us, hey, you should be eating the sauerkraut. Hey, you should be eating the sourdough bread. Hey, you should be calming your system. We just have to kind of be more intuitive to our guts, right? So the number one thing that I always tell people is stop stressing, stop hating, just focus on growing good microbes. I think that's the number one, in my opinion. When people start doing that, they will notice that on their own, they start getting better just with de-stressing, going on a hike, eating the right foods, good food, and without the need for anything, right? Because I'm a minimalist. I'm not a person, you know, that likes to take pills.